seems the Dark Sister smiles on us. She has brought the last of the wayward children to us.
What sorceries are you working here, Witch?
Patience, little Legionnaire. You'll see them soon enough. But now that you are here, you have saved us the trouble of hunting you down.
Is it true? You're with the Legion? After what they told me, I feared I might be the last. But were you at the estate? How did you get out?
Giscard survived as well. Neither of us would have gotten out alone.
Good old Martin. His father died with mine in the Mournwield. If we live through this and rebuild the Legion, he'd make a fine Grandmaster.
Are you from a Legion family?
Sorry, I should have introduced myself properly. I'm Lucas. Montbaron.
It sounds like you missed the gathering, too.
I arrived late. Some sort of trouble's brewing in the south. Another battle between Jane. When I got to Raven's Rill, the Lascansi were already here. Then I caught sight of a man fleeing the town, with his little boy in tow.
I wouldn't have intervened. I doubt they would have been killed, and the Legion...
Probably stupid of me to get... On the other hand, I might have ended up dead if I'd gone to the estate. So, honor can be a lifesaver.
Odo and Martin are waiting.
I knew Odo would get out alive. The old man's a survivor, I'll get...
I'm in here! Help! Are you a Legionnaire, too? I knew there must be a few of us left. Wasn't sure you'd find me here, though. At least not in time.
How did you end up here?
I got captured at the estate. When the others ran, I stayed behind to protect some injured men. I killed a few mercenaries, but they must have knocked me out and carried me here.
We need to get you out of here. You should be safe to head back to the chapter.
Guess I owe you one. All right, I'll meet you at the chapter house. And be careful.
Well, you certainly handled that with more aplomb than I expected. Bravo, my dear. Now then, since you've accomplished your goals, I wonder if you wouldn't be willing to do me a favor.
How did I know you were going to want something out of me?
Oh, come now, darling. After all I did for you, you can certainly spare a little time to help dear Leona. I have come into possession of a key. A key that opens the gates of Gundarak Manor. I need a bright, clever girl to go in ahead of me and make it safe.
I want to know more about the manor first.
Gundarak Manor was where the Legion trained its mages. They are all long dead, of course, and the house abandoned. But it may still prove useful.
What do you want out of Gundarak Manor?
What does any self-respecting witch want out of a place like that? Magic, my... Before the Legion was destroyed, Lord Gundarak studied all manner of sorceries. Legion magic, Lascansi magic, the spells of the First People.
Surely you can't hope to learn all those magics yourself.
Perhaps I can, and perhaps I cannot. Still, just to have a resource like Gundarak's libraries.
You already have the key.
Gundarak Manor is abandoned, but it is not empty. Lord Gundarak and his dead servants still roam the halls, slaying any who intrude. My arts give me some little power over the dead, but not that much. I need the manor to be cleared before I take possession.
Can you tell me anything about Lord Gundarak?
Little enough. He trained many of the Legion's mages, but Lord Stefan himself was as much warrior as scholar. When the Legion made its final stand, Stefan did not stand with them. He remained within his manor, with his family and his most trusted students. Some say that cowardice damned him. Others that he tried to enact a terrible spell to end the war then and there. Tried and failed.
All right. Give me the key. I'll go look into it.
Wonderful. Such generosity deserves an immediate reward. So I'll tell you what I know of those who hunt you.
Oh.
The attack on the Montberin estate.
The
Visconti mercenaries did the bulk of the fighting, but their leader was a woman.
That's not much to go on. Can you tell me anything about her?
I do not know who she is, or perhaps what she is. She hired half the Lescanzi clans in Southern Ebb and marched them here to stop you, to stop the Legion from being reborn. You might be interested to learn that she has bivouacked herself in the town hall. If you desire vengeance, that is where you should go.
If she's that powerful, I could use more assistance than just her name.
She is powerful, but I am not without my own power. Deliver Gundaric Manor to me, and I may just have something for you to even the field. Here then, take the key. I will see you again after the manor's current residents have been. That door leads back to the forest. May the Dark Sister go with you, and the faithful Hound guard your path.
Dude, 我这伙伴好像是固定的，不可以选。所有的伙伴就是这位战士。 这个战士还蛮厉害的，之前玩过。苏嘎，保重身体啊！ 可以让他加入。
How do I get to Gundaric Manor from here?
Ah, yes, Gundaric Manor. When you leave the cave, follow the road away from town. The manor is not far from here.
I do hope to see you again soon, but for now, I...
Hear that? Trouble coming. Lots of large fellows with swords, I'd say.
The mercenaries are returning from Raven's Rill. They are looking for you, I think.
加入我吧.
Will you help me fight them?
No. If they see me here, they will know that Leona has betrayed them. Faithful Hound protect you, and perhaps we shall meet again.有点忘记这到最后是不是可以换伙伴了。攻击减六，减18，意志加9。算了，管他那么多，最贵就先装。
Lucas.过来吧，耶！我一个漏盾，看一下东西。那边看会转圈圈吗？这里好像会。先看一下钓鱼去东面。 火焰减六。
I hope you have news. Did you find my statue?
Indeed. I believe this belongs to you.
Excellent. You've renewed my faith in the Legion, to be sure. This is the part where you ask for a reward, yes?
I need to know where I can find Lazar Basili.
He may be dead, but I can't be certain. Lazar's scribe Grigori might know something more.
Think of it as a donation to uphold Legion law, unless you prefer the alternative.
No, no, that wouldn't do at all. Please take this purse for your trouble. I insist.
Farewell, Anton.
And a good day to you, Legionnaire.
News of your deed spread quickly throughout the town. Perhaps the Legion is not as feeble as the Nasconzi would have us believe. I know you've been asking about Lazar. That did not sit well with the woman who hired the Nasconzi. She locked poor Lazar in one of the holding cells beneath the town hall.
How do you know about this alleged correspondent?
I wrote most of the letters myself. I have been Lazar's clerk for almost 20 years now.
The town hall? And where is that?
It is in the upper part of town, but you'll not be able to reach it. The Lasconzi have fortified the upper town, and they are letting no one in.
The Legion doesn't abandon its allies.
If you truly mean to save Lazar, I am at your service. What would you have me do?
Carry a message to Odo in the old Legion chapter house. Tell him what's happened to...
If it will aid my friend, I shall do as you ask. You'd best be off before any Lasconzi brigands spot us conspiring against them.
The Legion? Thanks, Saint Hiram. I feared none would be able to help me. My husband needs help. He was one of the two constables in Raven's Rill. The Lasconzi murdered the other when they took the town. I feared for Niku's life and begged him to flee. He was forced to leave in such a rush, he had no time to take food or a blanket. Can you bring this package to him?
Did he tell you where he was going?
He was headed to the East Forest, past the old Legion chapter house. He said something about a cave he discovered as a boy. Niku isn't much of a hunter. He can barely take care of himself. Please, take this...
一些支线解一解。 小镇外的营地。OK， 看这个。
You're with the Legion. Maybe my luck isn't as wretched as I thought.
What are you doing out here?
I was trying to haul some goods south to Stonebridge, but the whole valley's crawling with Lascansi mercenaries. A whole pack of them set on me up the road and stole my wagon.
I have a score of my own to settle with these mercenaries. I'll get your wagon back.
You may have just saved me from debtor's prison, friend. Don't think I won't reap. Get my merchandise back, and I'll reward you. And of course, you'll get a discount on anything you might want to buy. That'll teach those thugs to harass innocent merchants on the road. You have my thanks, and I suppose I can offer you this as well.
Oh, 还不错。
If you're looking to buy, just step on up to the wagon and have a look. I'll give you a good price.
可以卖东西是吧？看一下鱼洞这个，然后营地中找到它。 这也是史克威尔做的游戏啊。这里是
The heroes of the Sec Resurgence are buried here.
之前我来过。这里还不能。加八加七，隔挡减六，耐力减六。升级了，每一级的火热面火圈，可以瞄准目标的要害，每级刀锋冲击技能。这个火焰实在太好用。 解决两个支线。 交差。
If you're looking to buy, just step on up to the wagon and have a look.
想看看有什么可以守护加七。 OK，剩下的全部卖掉。哎，一直按错。
If you're looking to buy, just step on up to the wagon and have a look. I'll give you a good price. If you're looking to buy, just step on up to the wagon and have a look. I'll give you a good price. 伙伴的盾牌，我靠！他一个回旋踢可以把所有敌人踢开。哎，谁来偷射我？ 等一下，我看一下它属性有没有属性的介绍。 暗示以治疗技能。
哦，这个是回血的。
Is it done? Has the Lascanzi died?
He's dead. I hope.
The peace I sought was not for me. There exists a debt between us. What can an old woman do to repay such a debt?
不需要回报。我如果不需要回报，会有什么奖励？尽量给啊。
Anything you can spare?
Take this. It was Vaclav's. I know he would want you to.
I must go.
偷血之矛哦，给我一把武器。
Welcome back, friend. Feel free to browse the wares in my stall.
What?
Magic? Admittedly, my stock is a bit.
How are you able to do business?
How am I? Why, by selling to the Lusk. Normally, I earn my coin selling in bulk to Florin the Merc.
I see.
My mother is the Lusk.
Let me.
Of.
Still alive? Maybe you're tougher than you look. Is the lousy beast dead?
It's dead. Here's one of its teeth.
Well, call me a Krug-loving mule. I can't believe. I'm guessing you'll be wanting that reward then.
A donation will help us restore the Legion to its rightful place.
I'm not a rich man, but you deserve this, friend.
I'll leave you to your work.
Right. See you around.
得到700。